I know that I really gotta move. such a fucking hoe. I love it. Your boyfriend is a dork. Me loving. I just pulled up in a ghost. Fucked that bitch up out in London. Then I fucked up on her cousin or her sister. I don't know nothing. You're such a fucking hoe. Your boyfriend is a dork. You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. Your boyfriend is a dork. Me loving. You're such a fucking hoe.
attention. On a count of three, I'd like you all to sit down. One, two, three. Crowd control. I'm in 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 control.
Major Tom to
crowd control.
Crowd control.
Crowd control. let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Mama, please don't worry about me. I'm about to let my heart speak. Friends keep telling me to leave this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business.
Yeah. Just your time. out there for like a semester of college, and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every time you meet the people there. Fun. It's just, yeah, I love it.
San Francisco, where is your disco?
Yeah. Hey guys, as usual, thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you on the next mix.